Whoa, horse, ho, ho. Howdy, stranger.
Howdy yourself, stranger.
I'm looking for the Red Dog Saloon, stranger.
You're standing right smack dab in front of it, stranger.
Thank you, stranger.
You're welcome, stranger.
Howdy, barkeep.
Howdy, stranger. What do you have?
Your best panther juice ain't none too good for the Denver Dragon, stranger.
The Denver Dragon, eh? Why do they call you Denver?
Because Denver's the only town where I ain't never killed nobody yet. Come on, all you roughnecks, and have a drink with the Denver Dragon. What'll you have, Whiskers?
Got any rabbit whiskey, bartender?
No, got some good squirrel whiskey, though.
No, don't want to climb no trees. Just want to hop around a little. Ain't I a corker?
Now, quiet, Grandpa. Denver, you sound powerful enough, but I don't see no notches on your gun.
Nope, this is a brand new hog leg I'm a-totin'. Had to cut so many notches on my old gun, it just naturally whittled the handle plumb away.
You must be mighty fast on the draw.
Stranger, I'm so fast on the draw, I can stand in front of a looking glass and get the drop on myself.
What'd you say your name was?
The Denver Dragon, they calls me.
You sure that ain't the Braggin' Dragon? Ain't that a scorcher?
Oh, be quiet, Grandpa. You here on business, Denver?
Yeah. I'm looking for a feller named Billy the Kid. I've heard so much about that gazebo. I just want to show him what a real tough hombre looks like. Why, that little sawed-off...
Stop the music!
Hey, you! Come up here and have a drink with the Denver Dragon.
Ain't drinking.
Now, you ain't going to be hard to handle, are you?
Could be.
What's your name, small fry?
William Bonney.
William Bonney. Now, ain't that just the sweetest name?
Some folks calls me Billy the Kid.
Huh? Billy the Kid?
Yeah.
Why, you can't be Billy the Kid. I heard he was way up in Dakota.
He was in Dakota. He's here now.
Well, doggone, Billy, I sure been looking forward to meeting up with you.
That's what I heard you say a while ago.
Oh, I was just fooling.
Well, I ain't. Start the music, Professor. Denver wants to dance for us. And when you come to the door, Dragon, just dance right through it and keep dragging.
Oh, now, wait a minute, Billy.
Shake a leg.
Hey, Denver, is that the Dragon dance you're doing?
Whoa, horse. Stand still now.
Hey there, stranger.
What do you want?
Did you find the Red Dog Saloon?
Oh, go to thunder. Come on, horse.
Hey, Spike. Somebody coming.
Yeah, I hear him. Shall I douse the campfire?
No, he's done seeing it now.
Might be a engine.
Yeah. You get behind that tree where it's dark and keep your gun on it.
Okay, Slim.
Whoa, horse, who? Anybody around?
Yeah. Light and rest your saddle.
Don't mind if I do. The Denver Dragon is what people calls me.
What a name. How come the Denver part?
Because there's where I killed 14 men while I was robbing the bank.
You must be pretty tough.
Stranger, where I come from, there's a row of houses 3 blocks long where all the tough hombres live. And the further down the row you travel, the tougher they get.
That where you live?
I live in a tent 3 miles beyond the last house.
Ever meet up with Billy the Kid?
Met him in the Red Dog Saloon just about an hour ago.
You did? Well, I heard he was way up in Dakota.
He was in Dakota. He's here now.
There's a tough hombre for you.
Tough? He wasn't so tough when I got done with him.
What do you mean?
Well, it was like this. I invited him to have a drink, and when he refused, that started the argument. He went for his gun, but he wasn't fast enough for the Denver Dragon. No, sir. I just hit him with my fist.
You hit him, huh?
Stranger, I hit him so hard he plumb wore out the seat of his pants bouncing around on the floor.
Uh-huh. Then what happened?
Well, after he apologized, I made him dance for the boys. Funniest thing you ever see. He danced right through the door and jumped on his horse and hightailed. Probably in Arizona by this time.
Uh-huh. Come on out, Spike. It's all right.
What's he hiding out for?
We thought you might be an Injun.
Ain't scared of Injuns, are you?
Mister, we ain't scared of them, but we sure ain't gonna raise one of them for a pet.
Wish I had a dollar for every time I've made a redskin bite the dust. The partner got me one time, though.
Is that a fact?
Yep. Must have been nigh on to 100 of them. Chased me into a box canyon where there just wasn't no way for me to get out. Only had one bullet left, and they was a-closing in to scalp me. But I sure fooled them.
What'd you do?
Well, sir, I just shot myself right through the heart. Committed suicide right in front of them, and if you ever seen a surprised bunch of...
Shh! Somebody coming.
Light and set, stranger.
Don't mind if I do. Billy the Kid's my name.
Uh-oh.
You here?
I was here. Get going, horse.